Hey guys, coming up what remains of the old city vault, the Cedar Hills Cemetery in Vicksburg. So the city vault would be a more or less a temporary location for burial. Constructed in 1858. I'll have to look up some information what was last used. But well decayed and dangerous it looks like now. Old barrel design. You can kind of see the barrel flaps roof. Long neglected. Interesting little piece of history though.